This is a herb, it's rosemary, but like many herbs, you can eat the flowers and the leaves. The thing about herbs though, especially if you're pregnant, it can cause problems because it relaxes muscles in the body. So always consult the doctor before, especially before having herbs or any other plants and flowers.